every day when I wake up. I can see his mercies all around me, and in every circumstance, his plans for me is to succeed.
Good morning, grace and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. This is Pastor Daryl Fair, and I want to welcome you to Fresh Start. Fresh Start is our morning devotional. We spend time fellowshipping. We spend time building our faith as we apply God's word to our lives. I trust that you will help us to build this community. As a matter of fact, we are just a few subscriptions away from hitting a milestone on this particular channel. I'd love to cross over that threshold of 1,000 subscribers to this particular channel this week. And so I want to release my faith for that, that God would help us to hit that marker this week. And you can help me to do that by sharing this content with others in your sphere of influence. And so if you're watching, you're relatively new, take a moment, subscribe to this channel, help us to reach our goal. It's going to help us to reach others as you engage in this space right along with me every single morning. Let me also take a moment and thank God for each and every one of you again who log on every single morning to be a part of our morning devotionals. It is a blessing to me when I'm able to see the saints gather every morning, 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I trust that today will also be a blessing for you. Don't mind how dark it is. It was dark yesterday morning. It's dark again. As you can see, I'm in another hotel. And it looks like I'm dressed to do something, and I won't even tell you how early this recording is. There's a whole story behind that. I'll tell that maybe at a later time. But I say all of this to say that if you read through the narrative of the creation story, the Bible says on the seventh day, God rested. On the seventh day, God rested. And I want to challenge you this week as we have stepped into this brand new week on yesterday. I want you to consider something going forward this week. I want you to do something that maybe you've never done before, or maybe you've not done it in quite some time. I want you to take a day, take a half a day, take 3 hours, unplug from everything, and take a Sabbath. There's a scripture in the Bible in Mark chapter number 2, verse number 27. Jesus says, and he said unto them, the Sabbath was made for man, and not man for the Sabbath. The Sabbath was made for man, not man for the Sabbath. In other words, God has instructed us to take a Sabbath. Now, if you study the word Sabbath, I don't have time to do a deep dive this morning, but part of the Sabbath was a celebration, a time of remembrance. But the other part of the Sabbath dealt with a seventh day of repose. In other words, every 7 days there should be a season of rest. And we see it in the life of, in the creation rather, narrative, where the Bible says God created one day after another, but on the seventh day even God rested. And we can get so busy doing things that we don't take the time to rest. I have recorded back-to-back devotionals all throughout this particular journey from time to time. Sometimes I'm live, sometimes it's pre-recorded, sometimes I do back-to-back pre-recordings. And I'm saying that to say I did back-to-back recordings because I intend on today being a Sabbath day. I changed my flight back home from a funeral and from a ministry assignment and then from a protocol assignment in a pastoral installation. But I changed some things just so that I could rest. It's been nonstop for me since Thursday. And I don't know about you, but I don't want to wear out when I know that God's got greater and God's got more for me. And so I want you to join me this week and take a Sabbath. Take a time where you can unplug, rest, relax, rejuvenate yourself so that you can continue in what God has called you to do. God rested. You should rest as well. As a matter of fact, put it in the chat this morning. Remind everybody in the chat area. Say, God rested and I will too. God rested and I will too. I hope that this little short morning devotional will be a point of blessing and direction for those of us who get so busy doing what God has called us to do. But God is trying to get us to slow down just a bit, unplug, rest, and relax so we can hit it again. God bless you. I hope to see you in the morning. God bless.